Hello kids, today you will learn about what is a sentence. When a group of words makes complete sense, we call it a sentence. For example, I read in class 9 now. On the other hand, I class 9 now. So first sentence makes a complete sense as well as the meaning that C reads in class 9 now. So the first sentence is called a sentence, and the another one is not a proper sentence. Now we will move to the another example. C teaches me in the evening at 4 o'clock. On the other hand, in the evening 4. So in this case also, the first sentence makes a sense. So we will say the first sentence is a sentence, not the another one. Let us say you the story of Rohit and Meeta. In the school, teacher said Rohit and Meeta to sing and recite a poem on Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, How I Wonder What You Are. Next day, Rohit recite the whole 2 lines of the poem, but Meeta forget the half part of the poem and she only recite up to Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. So teacher punished Meeta and give prize to Rohit because Meeta's poem doesn't make any sense. It was totally incomplete. But Rohit's poem make a proper sense. So he was gifted by teacher, but Meeta was punished by the teacher. So in this way, the sentence is a group of words which make the complete meaning, not the half or partial. Now, hope you will enjoy the video and get my point. See you on the next video. Bye.